It's about Vani and Avik. Vani's played by Kritika, Avik's played by Kunal. And it's a couple. And how when things start to fall apart, this one white shirt is holding them together. How it's holding them together, what does it do? For that, you have to watch the film.
Well, you know, I actually really liked the story when I heard it. Simply because, you know, I think the sort of intimate romantic drama that it is, it's the sort of film that you don't get to see anymore. And especially with short films and stuff, I think a lot of people that are making short films are constantly trying to be clever and, you know, trying to have a twist in the end or surprise or, you know, coming up with stories that are clever, which is also nice. But what I liked about this was that it was a straightforward, intimate, romantic drama, the sort of which I had not seen in a short film for sure.
I think it was easy because Sumit made it really easy. It was written so well and, you know, and then we did a couple of readings and Kunal's great to work with. So it was all very easy. I think we're all easygoing people. So it happened quite smoothly and yeah, even the shoot was very
quite
smooth. Yeah.
You know, I haven't jumped into film after film because I always thought it was important to have quality over quantity. And I think that's sort of paying off now. So, yeah, I feel like as an actor, my time is now starting.
Yeah, if Vani was a strong person, then the end wouldn't work at all. Because if she was strong, she already has the courage and the power and the strength to really walk out of a relationship which is not working for her personally. The whole arc is of a weak woman character, female character, who finds courage, who learns to live on her own, you know, that's the arc.
The digital medium is huge. I think the internet, you know, the fact that you can watch this film on your phone, you can't really watch a 2.5 hour film on your phone as opposed to a short film like this. See, it's like a novel and short stories. So if the story is only that much, then you can't stretch it. I mean, this stretch to a 2.5 hour film would not really, you know, work. So it's just that difference. I don't think there's any other difference. And when it's this length, you can't really have a theater release. So it's the digital medium, which is, I think, which is huge.